the thriving Hongdu, a powerful pillar of China. Here is the cradle of Chu culture, which once influenced the evolution of Chinese civilization. Here is the place where the first maritime bomber of China came out. Here arrested the great achievements of ambitious King Zhuang of Chu in the ancient times. And here now witnesses the brilliant performance of the leading enterprise, CIMC Hongdu. This is right at the Energy and Chemical Logistics Distribution Center of China, a place with beautiful sceneries and fragrances of canola flowers, Jingmen Hubei. This is right at the CIMC Hongdu, an industry-leading enterprise challenging the limits to manufacture green and high-end energy and chemical equipment. In 1971, Hongdu's predecessor, Hongdu Aircraft Works, affiliated to China Aviation Industry Corps, was established here. Since then, Hongdu has taken on the important task to develop special aircrafts for China and has successfully developed many domestically unique aeronautic technologies. In 2008, with its strong advantages in technology, industry, and trade, leading status in the domestic modern energy and chemical storing and transporting equipment industry, and abilities to seize the global market, as well as its brand effect, Hongdu complementary cooperated with CIMC, which has a solid financial strength, a high-end technology platform, and a large international market to establish CIMC Enric Jingmen Energy Equipment Company Limited, holding the shares of Hongdu. The newly established company plans to invest 1.3 billion RMB in Jingmen Hubei to develop the largest energy and chemical equipment manufacturing, research and development base, with the output value reaching 5 billion RMB, the largest base of its kind in Central and West China. The newly established CIMC Hongdu possesses the top senior leaderships equipped with global visions and full knowledge of technologies and management, and selected from the large-scale state-owned scientific and technological enterprises throughout the country. This company owns a technology research and development center made up of over 270 domestic and international scientific and technological elites. This company has abundant development funds, project reserves, and over 1,000 high-quality and comprehensive semi-senior and senior-skilled workers, forming a united, cooperative, highly efficient, and invincible team. With the inherited high-quality aeronautic and military technologies, the strong resource platform of CIMC, one of the top 100 enterprises in China, and the concept of leading technologies, guaranteed qualities, considerate and all-round services in the whole product lifecycle for the constant values of clients, CIMC Hongdu provides the clients with one-stop solutions, including project consultation, individual design, equipment manufacturing, installation and commissioning, and after-sales services, which has contributed to its realization of win-win cooperation and mutual development with clients. The company widely carries out the activities of ONE Lean Management and learns from the management mode of Toyota to vigorously push forward its own fine management and lean production for the efficient and rapid growth of enterprise management and manufacturing technologies. Through industry upgrading, today's CIMC Hongdu has ranked among the world-class advanced enterprises of its kind, got more voice, and made its overall competitive strength advance to a brand new area. With high-end technical strength in the national aviation and experience in the world-leading high-end equipment manufacturing, the company, based on green clean energy industry, always engages itself in the energy and chemical high-end equipment manufacturing. It has taken the lead in the manufacturing of storing and transporting equipment for liquefied petroleum gases and chemical medium, natural gases, as well as the manufacturing of large-scale high-end chemical equipment and core equipment of natural gas applications. In particular, its production and sales of LPG transporting vehicles have been ranking number one for over 28 consecutive years in the domestic market share. The cryogenic natural gas transporting vehicles ranking number two, and the large-scale spherical storage tank ranking number three. Honto brand products are sold well in 28 countries and regions in Europe, Middle East, South America, Southeast Asia, Northeast Asia, and Africa. Hongtu has over 2,000 clients and partners. It has successfully established strategic partnership with the domestic energy giants such as CNPC, Sinopec, CNOOC, and other industrial management institutes such as China Classification Society, China Special Equipment Inspection and Research Institute, National Pressure Vessel Standard Committee, Institute of Scientific and Technical Information of China, to jointly develop the grand projects of gasified Yangtze River and gasified canal. Such cooperation has set up a common platform for the building of Green Yangtze River and Green Canal. As a state-level high-tech enterprise, a pilot unit of innovative enterprises of Hubei Province, and a technology center of pressure-bearing storing and transporting equipment, the company has successively presided over and participated in the development and compilation of three national standards, respectively, on LPG mobile pressure tank truck, LNG marine natural gas gasification system, and large chemical spherical tank. And moreover, it has won the national first prize in standard innovation and realized the great dream that the industrial standard is developed by first-class enterprises. Hongtu possesses more than 200 various patents of invention, appearance design, utility model, etc. It has taken the lead in developing the largest LPG tank truck and natural gas transportation semi-trailer domestically, and established the first inland river shore-based gas station, the first 14,000 cubic meter river sea transportation LNG transport ship, and the first seaborne gas barge of China. The company has achieved the leading level in manufacturing of high-end natural gas equipment domestically. Hongtu always insists on the development strategy of advance with technology and guaranteed quality, and adheres to the requirements of quality guarantee system for military products. Besides, the company has obtained the ASME U and U2 stamps and PED certificate, as well as the design, manufacturing, installation licenses, and certification of various pressure vessels, spherical tanks, marine fuel tanks, etc. In 2013, the company was granted with the Mayor Quality Award of Jingmen.
Hongtu has perfect QM system with its strict QA structure and advanced QC equipment. Its design, fabrication of the product meets all the national regulations. Its LPG tanker is the industry benchmark of China. Hongtu is famous for manufacturing aircrafts, and we have no reason to doubt its military quality tradition and technology for LPG tankers. Renowned by users for its high-quality tanker, we sincerely hope its product sells better in the international market as well.
Hongtu's development benefits from the sincere partners on the way. Its future lies in the interaction and win-win with clients. Hongtu will constantly expand the value space of energy and chemical industry, provide the customer-oriented services, and keep our promise to each partner. Hongtu is valiantly striding towards the dream of strengthening and rejuvenation of China. Looking ahead, Hongtu will aim at becoming a world-leading enterprise of manufacturing the dangerous chemical storing and transporting equipment in the energy and chemical field, developing itself into an international famous brand and a globally competitive mainstream equipment supplier in the energy and chemical field, and continuously creating larger value for clients. Devoting for a cleaner, healthier, and greener world, Hongtu is willing to build a win-win partnership with you and create a prosperous future together.
Hongtu is destined to boom all around the world.